the first step in America's next journey. Sending humans to explore deep space.
Launch control, about clear.
Begins here. It starts here, on the factory floors across America, with the heroes of the space program.
You know, this country has managed to accomplish incredible things, and it's just who we are.
The people I work with is the best part of my job. They put their heart and soul into it every day.
Engine start. Progress is in control.
The launch of Artemis 1 is bringing together the world's most powerful rocket and the only human-rated crew vehicle for deep space.
America needs to be the first to do it.
Assembled with top-rated ground systems, one goal shared by nearly 19,000 people.
It is America's rocket. You know, it was built here, assembled here.
And we couldn't do it without you.
I know the blood, sweat, and tears that go into testing.
It's an honor to be a part of the workforce.
The Space Launch System, Orion spacecraft, and Exploration ground systems are fundamental to humanity's return to the moon. They are bringing jobs, engaging businesses, and providing economic stability to our nation.
It's an economic engine for our communities and the nation.
The greatest part of the SLS, Orion, and EGS programs is that they provide high-paying jobs all across the country.
We hire welders, machinists, engineers.
Nearly 1,900 companies in all 50 states are engaged and working diligently to put the first woman and the next man on the moon. The work has promoted American innovation and reinvigorated manufacturing needed for NASA's deep space exploration programs.
We need different types of people thinking on different projects and different ideas.
Having that diversity, ultimately, you get a better product, you get a better design.
Our investments in revolutionary American-made technologies today fuel tomorrow's innovations and our nation's space economy. America's next generation space program is here. Now, Artemis is exploration for a new era. We are going.
We are going.
We are going.
We are going.
We are going.